Judy Chicago has always been in the face of the art world. I remember this incredible advertisement in Art Form magazine where Judy is standing in a boxing ring, daring you to come at her. And I thought, wow.
Judy Chicago has challenged the male-dominated art world since the 1970s.
I still walk into museums and all I see is absence. There's the history in women's history and there's the art. Is women in art? No.
The dinner party blew my mind.
The lace, the embroidery, things that are typically considered domestic. She's using these to pay homage to those people who may have been ignored.
If somebody said to me, you can have a helper because you're not going to have a forklift, I'm like, great!
At age 72, she continues to produce work at a blistering pace. Now she has donated her archives to Penn State to be used as a living curriculum.
She has actually really affected change. She really has, and part of it is through being a role model.
Well, one of the reasons I'm so thrilled about the launch of the dinner party curriculum and the fact that Penn State will keep it online in perpetuity is that it's something that we women have not had enough of, seeing our ideas transmitted through institutions to the future.